It was then I wondered if the rocks weren't hiding more bandits. Was that all of them? Or did I just hit the rear guard? I quickly got my answer. They attacked from on high like Apaches often did. They would appear in great numbers from above and rain down lead on their hapless enemies' heads, making use of the high ground and whatever else they had.
Die Punkte.
Yep, the Apaches always Viele appeared Punkte. Out of nowhere, and there never seemed to be an end to it.
Hold on, were you attacked by Apaches? What happened to the cowboys?
Did I say they were Apaches? I said Clanton's cowboys attacked me Apache style. I was in a pitched battle, but
okay.
I was holding my own against an overwhelming enemy force.
Ich bin mir nicht sicher, wie glaubhaft das alles ist.
See, at the time, I was still pretty green and would often blunder into regrettable situations. But I just kept shooting at anything I could see up in those damn rocks.
Ja, genau, und jetzt treffe ich.
I didn't see Ringo, but I knew he was with the cowboys.
Okay, ich dachte,
Roscoe Bob had done me a dreadful wrong.
Lalalala,
I was determined to have my revenge. But to get to Ringo, I knew I'd have to fight my way past these other assholes first.
Also es gibt echt die Schlimmeres, als wenn man keine Deckung hat.
Another perfect example of my relative inexperience as a hunter of men. I immediately knew that a tactical retreat was called for, as my vengeful fury was much less impressive without the bullets to back it up. Finally, they managed to corner me. Trapped as I was, the odds of my survival seemed pretty slim.
Lol. Okay. So, weiter geht's. Lol.
Luckily, serendipity was on my side as I suddenly spotted a way out of my predicament.
Lol. Auf jeden Fall. Ich weiß echt nicht, ob die Geschichte glaubwürdig ist. Der Teufel selbst war hinter mir.
Bullets were whizzing by my ears, but I wasn't about to roll over and die. I just kept running like there was no tomorrow. Because there wouldn't be if Clanton and his men caught up with me.
As I was scurrying around those caves, I thought,
what was I thinking, going up against a gang like this?
Oh, ich habe noch einen Punkt, den wollte ich hier reinpacken. Schild.
I just kept running, not knowing where the hell I was going.
Oh, okay, Wasser tötet. Das muss ich mir merken. Ich dachte, ich kann jetzt einfach so geil weiter schwimmen. Ja. Das Ergebnis, wenn Entwickler keinen Bock haben, eine Schwimmanimation zu machen. Man stirbt im Wasser. Was kaufen. Und weiter geht's. Und dann zwei, nein, natürlich. Oh Gott, der war so ein bisschen schlecht, ne? Ich werde immer noch beschossen, das gibt's doch nicht.
Und das ist, wenn etwas Miraculous passiert. Like Mana from Heaven. I found the desiccated remains of what looked like an Apache Warrior. The old weapon next to him supplied me with some much needed ammunition.
Ja, genau, und der fiel einfach so vom Himmel.
Bat Masterson once told me it was more important to be lucky than good, and he would know.
Darf ich raten, hier kommt jetzt gleich eine Treppe? Okay, dann nimm doch nicht.
And imagine my surprise when I found a fistful of dynamite to go along with that ammo. That stroke of good fortune evened the odds and bolstered my confidence. It was time to turn the tables. Time for the prey to become the predator. Time for the hunted to become the hunter. Time.
All right, Jesus, we get it.
That's right, Jack. Ich hab meinen Hintern vergessen.
I was done running. The old man's boys were not expecting that. No, sir. I came at them like a wildcat. My fury knew no bounds.
Soll ich jetzt gleich mal kurz meine Ruhe? Ich hätte Dynamit reinwerfen können. Na, ja, die Idee kommt auch nicht mehr zu Schluss.
It was finally time for that old man to pay for his sins.
Ja, genau.
I yelled out at the top of my lungs, Clanton, I'm coming for you. A little stealth might have made more sense, to be perfectly honest. Because that old had a Gatling gun and enough bullets to last him till kingdom come. But I knew I could not let that deter me. Not if I was to find and kill Ringo. I needed to get that old man off that gun.
Die hier benutzen. Für den habe ich kaum noch Munition. So näher ich komme, so mehr trifft er mich. Das ist scheiße. Ich sag's, es ist scheiße.
Most everyone thought it was the Ruales who had come up against him in Guadalupe Canyon, but it was just me.
Lord, okay. Was war das? Bin ich wieder ganz unten? Die Zeitlupe zu aktivieren, um das Dynamit abzuschießen, aber... So, es funktioniert auch nur, wenn er richtig Knopf für die Zeitlupe drückt. Das Ding kommt man nicht schon lang. Haha. Kann ich sie nicht treffen? Spiel, wenn die Sticker brauchen, einfach so ein Leben runtergeht, kam mir gerade nicht so vor.
Hey, let's see what you made of, boy!